to Peter Pan!
Never smile at a crocodile. No, you can't get friendly with the crocodile. Don't be taken in by his welcome grin. He's imagining how well you'd fit within his
skin. What does it feel like to fly?
Funny thing, we haven't practiced flying yet. But from what I've told, it's like... if you imagine a giant swing, it's like back and forth, almost like ziplining.
I felt as though I had the right talents and skill set to perform well here. And I enjoyed the flying.
What is your character do in the zombie apocalypse?
Probably beat up all the zombies with his umbrella. And then throw his top hat out.
Do you like Peter?
Yeah?
Is this your first year being in a screenplay?
No. Last year I was in Lion King and I was in Beauty and the Beast in fifth grade.
Why did you want to do this?
I've been in the previous plays since fifth grade and I know that last year and the years before.
What would your character do in a zombie apocalypse?
Fly away. Yes. And attack them because Tinkerbell is very spicy.